Hello everyone, it's Emily and I will be playing Survival Island on my own because I'm forever alone. Actually, no, it's because Madison's at school. So, I'm pretty sure you just have to, survive on this island and you're not supposed to try and leave the island. Or maybe you can, but you know I'm pretty sure you're supposed to stay on this island, so I'm gonna look around for a little while. See what there is for me to find. That's a huge tree. Oh yeah, a seed, but I don't care. Whoa. So glad I didn't run off that. Well, I may as well gather some spruce wood now. Oh, it's even getting wood. Oh, you know what? Never mind. What's wrong with my mouse? Okay then. Yeah, something's wrong with this. Oh, not whatever. I'll manage. I don't like when my mouse does this. I'll just build these for now because I can build much better things once I get stone. I won't have to waste as many tools. Okay, I'm gonna try to get over there without falling and dying because it would suck. Actually, I might not die falling there, but you know what? I'm not gonna take any chances. Die. I'm not nice. Okay, the meat didn't fall. Ow. Friggin' hurt. Where's the ores? I was looking at. I gotta click some coal. If you don't click coal in the first night, you're gonna have a bad time. So how much coal? A little too much. Oh my goodness. The only time I like mining a bunch of ores at once if it's diamond. Maybe emerald. There's never that much emerald. Oh, I want to get back up, but I don't want to have to dig up. Do this. I stay down here for the night. Depends. I'll spend like the first little while mining, I guess. Building new tools. Just when I get up there, I'll do better. I just realized I don't really need to be on my server to be playing this. I'm a freaking moron. I just realized. I guess the skills will help me at some point anyway. I didn't mean to start recording this, I was just checking it out on my world. Well, I'm gonna turn the clouds off. Nope. Actually not. Oh my gosh, I Canadian English. But that's not even what I meant to do. Hey, there we go. I might actually have enough time to get up. But I've got to use one of my torches to light it up here. Crap, I wish I was recording this video right now. I feel lonely. If you're watching this and you're a YouTuber or someone and you want to record with us, please ask. I am willing to record anybody. Just on time, too. Oh, God, oh, God, it's dark. Here we go. I need to not die. I just need to, like, get prepared. Spirits are turning down the music. I'm not a mature person. No. Okay, maybe it's just my headphones. I'm a moron. Oh my goodness. Oh! God. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Goodness, I may as well save the world. Strange, I don't hear any monsters. I'm pretty sure I turned those on. It's lit up over here. Huh. Weird, but okay. Yeah, oh god, I'm pretty sure I forgot to turn the monsters on, but I guess there's still hunger to deal with. This actually looks like a pretty good Hunger Games setup. Whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa! I did not actually look around that much before, but sweet. What the hell do they mean by that? But right. Oh, a dog! Whoa, sweet. Sleep, just because I don't want to do nighttime anymore. Okay, well, I guess this is a good enough time to end off the episode now. Goodbye. Thank you for watching.